What's going on, everybody? Pogeforce here. You're watching Pogeforce Plays, and welcome back to the Sea of Thieves. We're cutting straight to the chase on this one. We are here at the Shrine of Ocean's Fortune. This is the last shrine that I need to do, and at least personally, there's still two more shrines that we need to do for this series, but this is the last one I needed to do for myself. And the reason why is that we happen to have a Shrine of Ocean's Fortune. I had one more. I'm not sure what happened to it. We have a quest to do a Shrine of Ocean's Fortune. Now, because I don't want that Reaper 5 knowing I'm here, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to scuttle my ship before I swim down. And that way, if they come by, they're not going to know that I'm here. The treasure from my mermaid will persist. This is a fresh ship because, unfortunately, at the end of that last video, I did get sunk. So we're going to scuttle and then swim on down. Now, since I've not done this one before, I'm not familiar with where the journals are, but I'm hoping that I'll be able to figure it out. We are going to find all five journals in this go. Looks like there might be some sort of cave entrance down on this side. Oh, looks like there might actually be an entrance here. Or is this an exit? This appears to be an exit. So I guess we keep on going down. That looks like an entrance. Oh, there's already some loot down here. What is that? That is a chest. All right. It'd be nice if you could, like, grab the fish out of the water. But the only way to get fish is by, fishing. They don't count hand fishing. I could swim. Oh, there's a big hole in that door, so yes, I can go inside. Oh good, there's air. Is it the Shrine of Ocean's Fortune? Commendation, Shrine of Ocean's Fortune. I'm gonna assume that there's one down here somewhere. Oh, right there. Your beautiful world. Yene, I've heard of Yene. I have found it, my love, a little more scarred and world-weary than when I set out, but I have discovered the Shrine of Ocean's Fortune. You would not believe the riches held down here. I've never seen such beauty and splendor. Your world is truly beautiful. And she was first introduced to us in the Pirate's Life Tall Tales. She fell in love with one of the mermaids who fell to the Whispering Plague, and she was hoping to find a cure. And yet, all I can think about is the cold indifference of eyes that were once so kind. Your eyes. I'll find a way to reverse what has happened to you, even if I have to search every inch of this shrine and examine every trinket and coin. I will look into your eyes and see the warmth returned, I swear to you. Yep. She wants to return her lover to the way he was. Next level up is probably where we'll find the second book. Where did I set the chest? There we go. This appears to be another nice parkour one. So there's two that are almost completely underwater, two that are parkour. And I also know to be looking for yellow books with Yune's name on them. Oh, hold up. Can I open this? No. This, oh, okay. Okay. Oh, excellent. Ammo. Exploding barrel. This over here, I think, gives me my shortcut. Oh, here we go. It seems the ancients feared the sirens, but not for the same reasons we do today. They feared that they impacted the balance of something within the Sea of Thieves, something that they held dear. They seemed to think that the heart of this problem was someone called the Sea King. The magic that turned him into a siren was forbidden and released a curse on the Sea Queen, his lover, and all her court. This curse became known as the Whispering Plague and caused them all to forget who and what they had been. Perhaps a blessing in disguise? The ancients sought a way to minimize the effect of this imbalance by binding the Sea King forever. That's number two. I guess... Hold on, can I lift this? Yes. Oh! But we also have this. Ah, it's another pulley! Is there a reason for that? Interesting figurehead. Oh, hello. Oh, trident. I can't do anything with that here, though. This way. I feel like the third book is probably near here somewhere. Yeah, I still have my pink flame from dying. Something tells me there's a book here. Maybe I was wrong about that. Ah. Oh. That's also important. Okay. So I needed to do that as well as the other thing. Got it. And now I go down this way. Back up and around. This is kind of puzzle-like. I like it. Puzzle and parkour. Puzzle core? Oh, okay. No, that's the... Well. I gotta go back around and back up again. I didn't realize I was at the end of the mast. Skellies. Woo! Alright. Two can play this game! I don't like that they tend- Oh, hello. I'm gonna have to carry this with me, aren't I? I need to look along this for... Hello! I think I'm safe from him. Yeah, I'm safe from him. I don't understand it, my love. Why would the Sea King return to his people? He must have known they hated and feared him. Why would he risk his life and seek peace? Perhaps, like me, he believed his love was stronger than any curse, even hatred. I wish I could tell you he was right, but what they did to him was terrible. They lured him, under a banner of peace, to a sacred place, and they chained him there. But he was too strong for them. He broke free, and they murdered him. Using binding magic, they bound his skull into a specially crafted chest, his bones scattered carelessly around it. This chest would be his eternal resting place, forever weeping for the evils done to him and for the loss of his beloved queen. Kinda already got the gist of it, though. I'm not gonna be able to hit him from here. No book here. Oh, I see. I see how I have to do this. Ah, I messed up. Okay. I'm about to die, though. And I really don't want to die down here. And now I'm going to have to rewind that. Where'd I put my cup? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, I see what I was supposed to do. I'm supposed to jump over there and come up. I got impatient and jumped too soon. There we go. Is that not it? Oh, it goes, I got impatient and jumped too soon again. Okay. Well, let's drop this off at the mermaid statue on the way up so that way I can have free hands. There we go. That's satisfying. Alright. Let's try this again. And this time, let's actually wait for the thing to finish moving. And I'm not getting shot at this time, so... See, I thought I could climb those because they look solid. Turns out they're not. This is solid, though. Okay. Ooh. Hmm. And now across the masts. Oof, okay. Good, some food. Double checking for journals. Looks like another mast across. We're gonna take Trident with us. You never know what else we're gonna encounter. Not a lot of treasure, though. Yellow books. This is gonna be irritating, dropping this and peeking around as I go. That was a barnacle. Ooh, rope bridge. Got really disoriented there for a second. Oh, hello. A lot of baddies all of a sudden. Alright, we'll look for, after we clear this out. Oh, looks like we're in the final room. I hope that doesn't mean I missed some journals. Got a skull. What is that? Some kind of device. Hope the last two journals are in here. Looks like there's an upper level to this. There is an upper level to this. So, the Breath of the Sea, I nearly called it Breath of the Wild. I call it Breath of the Wild in the last one? The Breath of the Sea. Sapphire Breath of the Sea. Could place that here and stow this whole chest. Oh, it's right here. The Sea Queen's grief was all-consuming, but she did not weep and tear her hair. She turned her grief into brutal revenge. She and her kind swore that no land dweller would safely cross the seas ever again. Any boat, craft, anything that entered the water was dragged below. Their bodies sent to be transformed inside the mermaid statues, and their treasures added to these very halls by the ocean crawlers. This place is littered with figureheads, capstans, and all sorts of trophies taken from sunken ships. Though I have searched everywhere, I have failed to find the fabled magical item I hoped would return you to me, but I have not lost hope. I might not have an item, but I do have a plan. Wait, is the breath of the sea? Can that fix the whispering plague? What is this? Like a giant beetle. Kind of freaky looking. There's gotta be a way to get up higher though. This can't be it. Maybe I'm just blind. Yeah, I was just blind. There was a way up. Alright. Keg? No thank you. Hmm. I'm hoping it'll be obvious, but it probably won't be. No, that's not a way. This is a way. Treasure. We got a path over there and a path over here. We have two paths. All right. Well, because this looks like it might be a way up, I'm going to go this way first. Oh, wait a second. Oh, it's just a big loop. I didn't actually go anywhere. So, okay. This way. Okay, fine. I'll do it your way. Oh. One more floor. Ah, this was where I tried to... I left my, trident behind. No, I was not smart. Alright, I'm gonna go back for the trident. I need the trident. Did they die from me leaving the area? Because that's what it sounded like. Interesting sounds are going on overhead. There we go. That makes this easier. That's probably a way out, but I want to see this. Also, I've barely found any treasure this go. Barely any treasure at all. This leads up here. Okay. About there? Where's all the treasure at? Ooh, I almost didn't make that jump. Alright. There's a mermaid statue. Why? There's no treasure! Oh, wait. That looks like treasure. A single piece of treasure. I have found almost nothing. There better be a ton of treasure at the top of this. That's all I'm saying. Oh, there is some treasure up there. All right. To me that I should be looking for journals. I started worrying about treasure. Almost in the right position. Actually, no, it's not. Okay, Oof, there we go. Any treasure? Any book? Looking for the fifth book and a treasure. Oh, I think I see the book. Yes! There's the book! Fifth book! Do not give up hope. My dearest love, the plan I spoke of may take some time, so I need you to be patient. I'll find the heart of the Sunken Kingdom and beseech the Sea Queen to return you to me. Having learned her history, I know she will understand my pain. Perhaps she is the only one who truly can. Killed the Sea Queen. By reuniting us, love will triumph over hate, and I can't help but feel that is the ending she wanted for her own story. A little too hopeful there, miss. Oh! How did that not kill me? Oh! That's right. I now have all of the journals, so I can now do the special one. I got a limp right now. We need to go get the treasure from the top, though. It's kind of funny because the... Oh, God. The Breath of the Sea was halfway through this one. This one's very involved. A lot of parkour. What's funny is that it looks like they give me plenty of places to go out, but I wouldn't want to. I still got so much treasure I need to get. Alright, how do I... That turns too! Okay. Hey! Okay, there's a little bit of loot up here. Oh, and another one of those special doors. All right. Well, that's something that we're going to have to tackle in a future video. Let's get the rest of our loot and get out of here. There we go. It's not much, but it's something. 9 pieces of loot. This was a very dry run. All right. We need to return to the ship. And then from there, we're going to have to sail back to regather our things. How close am I? Oh! Pretty close, actually. Very good. There's our mermaid. Before we jump in the water... Yeah, I had a feeling. Where is he going to appear next? All the way over there. Alright. Let's go ahead and get the ship turned that way. I don't see any other ships nearby. So that's good. Right up to her. Now let's get our things and leave. Alright, we got everything aboard ship. Again, it was a small haul, but at least it made gathering it up pretty easy at the end. I'm gonna go sell this before I lose it. That's gonna be it for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. We got 2 more shrines to go, and then I can show you the legendary voyage from Lorena. I hope you'll be excited for that one. But until then, everyone, I'm PogiForce. Thank you so much for watching. And you guys stay awesome. I'll catch you later.